We now know how much Idaho residents can expect from a lawsuit settlement involving Johnson & Johnson baby powder. At issue were the ingredients in the baby powder, including talc, which can cause things like mesothelioma and ovarian cancer. 43 states, including Idaho, are part of a $700 million lawsuit against the company over misleading safety claims. Idaho will get $5.8 million, which will be deposited into the Consumer Protection Fund. Washington's Attorney General elected to go after Johnson & Johnson alone, leading to a bigger settlement for the state back in January.